Marina is just 16. There are three 16-year-olds in this competition. And Marina happens to be one of the youngest. Marina fished seventh last year in the World Championships. One of the coming hopes on the very strong Soviet team. 158 centimeters tall, 40 kilograms of dynamic movement. An excellent jumper. And a beautiful routine with the ball, which must be made out of rubber or plastic, 18 to 20 centimeters in diameter. Lobach of the USSR. In the first World Cup, and now here in the second World Cup in Tokyo, Japan, she's trying to maintain or keep that title, and is off to an excellent start, as in the rope competition, she finished with a perfect 10. Now Lilia performing with the ball. Another strong performance. And for Inna Tova, this is going to be her last major competition. She has announced that after the 86 World Cup here in Tokyo, that she will be retiring. This is Alina Dragan from Romania, known for her tremendous flexibility, which you can see right there with that back move. Had trouble, however, in the rope competition, had a number of unfortunate errors, and of the first 10 to complete the rope competition, Alina was number 9, has a lot of catching up here to do. 19th last year in the World Championships. Asahi cameras here in Tokyo, Japan, that are bringing you this second World Cup of rhythmic gymnastics. Three competitors here to appear in the 86 World Cup individual competition, and Drew Chinina, who you are looking at now, just 17 years of age, finished with the best performance on the first day of competition with the rope and the ball. She finished in third place of all 20 competitors with a 19.850 score, ahead of teammates Lobach in fourth place and Bella Blazova in fifth. Again, the story here at the 86 World Cup, the Bulgarian team and the Soviet team fighting it out for the top spots, but the Bulgarians are almost perfect here, holding down the first and second spots. Here on the second day of competition, Inna Tova from Bulgaria has finished with a perfect 10 in the clubs, and Panova of Bulgaria, a perfect 10 with the ribbon. So the Soviet team has to be perfect even to tie. A tough road for the Russian teams as they're trying to catch up with their Bulgarian arch rivals. For a World Cup, has there been a perfect 40? And we're looking to see if Lilia Ignatova from Bulgaria can be the first ever to have a perfect 40 for the use of all four apparatus. 21 years of age, currently the best rhythmic gymnast in the world, and certainly has firmly laid hold of that title with her brilliant performance so far coming into this second day of competition. Harmony and consistency in the motion. The ribbon is an extension of her body. And it appears to be another flawless performance for Lilia Ignatova from Bulgaria. This is Galina Beloglazova of the USSR, fourth coming into this use of the last apparatus. In the case of Beloglazova, it's the clubs. Trying to maintain her fourth position or perhaps move up into third. The first and second positions have already been decided. Even with a 10 here, Beloglazova cannot surpass Ignatova. That is for certain, but calculation mistake here. If Beloglazova scores a perfect 10, she can move up into second place. Galina Beloglazova, fourth in the World Championships last year. A fine performance.
Kojin Sōmo, Yūshou, Lilia Ignatova, Bulgaria.
Here are the awards for the individual competition, and finishing in first place naturally, it seems, Lilia Ignatova from Bulgaria finished with an excellent point total of 39.975. She had three perfect 10s and then a 9.975 with the ribbon. Number two is a tie between Tatiana Druchinina and Galina Beloglazova, both of the Soviet Union. A tie for second place, and it seems that these Bulgarians and Russians are always fighting it off for the top spot. Lilia Ignatova of Bulgaria, 21 years of age, receiving her championship trophy in this, the second World Cup of Rhythmic Gymnastics, being held this year in Tokyo, Japan. Overall champion in the 1986 World Cup of Rhythmic Gymnastics, Lilia Ignatova from Bulgaria. After the first 2 days of competition with the four different apparatus, she had three perfect scores, three tens. Finished yesterday with the tremendous point total of 39.975 to take her second consecutive World Cup title. She took the first one in 1983 in Yugoslavia. It's interesting to note that of the five perfect tens garnered in the first 2 days of competition, they were all captured by the Bulgarian girls Ignatova and Panova. And today, as we are having the finals in the individual disciplines, the first perfect 10 was gathered by Panova just a few moments ago in this rope category. Let's see if Ignatova can also get a perfect 10. It would be her fourth in this competition. ...21 years of age, Lilia Ignatova of Bulgaria, the overall champion, now vying in the rope competition here on the final day of the 1986 World Cup of Rhythmic Gymnastics. This is Bianca Panova of Bulgaria, just 16 years of age. She finished fourth overall in the overall competition, which concluded after the first 2 days of this 86 World Cup. And in the finals here today on the third day of competition in the individual disciplines, she finished earlier today in a tie for third. She had a perfect 10. Her third perfect 10 in this competition, and she had a perfect 10 in the overall competition. On the first 2 days, she had a perfect 10 in the ball, this discipline, and with the ribbon. So three perfect 10s already in this competition. And here, with the ball, today in the finals, if she gets over a 9.925, she will move up into first place in front of Bella Blazova of the USSR. And certainly she has an excellent chance to do that. As in the competition so far here in Tokyo, she has not scored lower than a 9.8. That being in the clubs. All her other performances have been very close to 10. Bianca Panova of Bulgaria, just 16, and the coming hope of the Bulgarian team, as Ignatova is supposedly going to retire after this competition, the 86 World Cup in Tokyo, Japan. How can we say enough about this performer that you're looking at now, Lilia Ignatova from Bulgaria? She has five perfect tens out of the six possible performances so far in this 86 World Cup. She had three tens in the first day of 2 days of competition. In the overall performance, she had a perfect 10 in rope, ball, and clubs. Just missed a perfect 10 in ribbon with a 9.975. Of course, she won the overall championship. And now today, in the individual discipline finals, she's had perfect tens in both the rope and ball categories. Now she's performing with the clubs. What a way to go out. She plans to retire after this 86 World Cup, and she's certainly going to go out on top. The crowd is behind her here in Yoyogi National Stadium. High kick. Marvelous performance by Lilia Ignatova, 21-year-old from Bulgaria, the current reigning champion. And another fine performance and an excellent chance for a perfect 10 again. 16-year-old Bianca Panova of Bulgaria, one of the youngest competitors in this 86 World Cup, but one of the best. She finished fourth in the overall rankings after the first 2 days, and today in the individual discipline finals, she finished fourth out of eight in the rope category, tied for first in the ball with teammate Ignatova, and finished third out of eight with the clubs. Coming into this final opportunity for a medal, Panova stands first with a perfect 10 in this ribbon category. A perfect 10, of course, here will give her this championship in the ribbon category, as Ignatova captured a perfect 10 a few moments ago, but her total is 19.975. on top right now, but a perfect 10 by Panova here will give her a 20 and give her this championship. She's well on her way. And a marvelous performance by the youngster from Bulgaria, Panova. A lot of fans here in Yoyogi Stadium rooting for her. Marvelous performance by the youngster again, Bianca Panova of Bulgaria. In this 1986 World Cup of Rhythmic Sportive Gymnastics, we saw 14 countries in... World Cup saw Bulgaria, the little country of only 9 million people, totally dominate this competition, sweeping all of the top prizes. However, we saw strong teams from the USSR and North Korea, and some of the most beautiful athletes to compete in any sport, any place.